I think stream died for a bit. Sorry about that. Should be back now. Okay, we're gonna test for counterspell. Counterspell. And then... gotta kill the apprentice. Alright, hopefully it's back. It was so dark. Sorry, you guys. Fireball. Should we just go with the Noritrons? I think a Noritrons makes sense. Should be sticky for the upgrades. This is not mech, right? That's not mech. Test for explosive runes first with this. Now we can go with the Noi module, or gear. I guess I'm okay with the war gear like this. Too bad I don't have Xylax. Actually, it's possible to discover Xylax from Stonehill Defender, right? Because it's taunt. Because that helps you gain some life. Otherwise, I don't really have any life gain to recover. Gear. This is nice. Let's discover first. Auto defense, noble sac, eye for an eye. Maybe the noble sac. It's too slow. We're gonna race him. But I'm also curious if I want to put all my eggs in one basket. I think we can just YOLO. How often are they running polymorph or meteor? I guess they're running glyphs, so you could glyph into something. Man, you picked it so fast. Does that mean it's polymorph? That was like an auto pick. So fast. I actually don't think I keep putting stuff on that. I think this happens. Because if we have War Gear and Blessing and Might, like, we just need something sticky on board. Especially if we get an 8-8 out, then we just have lethal. Left. He needs to at least pop the Divine Shield. And the question is, does he trade off here? Oh, he can't. Doesn't even trade off. Feels bad, man. Hey Ayu, how's it going? Good to see you. Hope you're doing okay. Were you trying to hit Legend on Asia? Which server were you trying to hit Legend on? Hopefully it's getting better. Warrior. Should be a fun matchup. Do I ever keep this to pressure? I don't think so, I just go with these two. I'm afraid I'm gonna run out of cards if I keep too many low-cost stuff. With Hydrologist, at least we can get some card draw. Hidden Wisdom. Is that what it's called? Hidden Wisdom, right? We went from rank 1 down to 5 in one night. That means you can just as easily get it back in one night. Just gotta not tilt. I guess it's easier to tilt than it is to, like, just play consistently. Yeah, technically it is, you're able to do it both ways, I guess. Okay, no, it's not, some kind of mech one. I don't think Repentance is good. I think we just go for Hidden Wisdom. Well, it might be okay. Like, what happens if you play Repentance on magnetic stuff? I guess the buff just buffs only one health. Because they have the annoying mech. I think I go with Tyrion. Was it the mech stuff? They can't be targeted by spells. It's okay. It's not like we target anything with spells. We just muscle through with our buffs and stuff. I'm not sure if they're running any silences. I guess this is the one that hurts less when it gets silenced. This sucks if you silence this, so I don't really want to put it on here. Then it's just like, you have to decide between these two which one you put it on. Do you have the executes? Blessing. Compared to Inventor, maybe it's better to play Inventor so we can play the Blessing on a Divine Shield. No, we can get this down soon. Then we'll follow up with Tyrion. We have enough juice. What is this? Deal 4 damage to random minion. It could be Brawl. I actually like getting this egg down. see this, which one hits, and then we put the... play the blessing on the other one. Dr. Boom. You're a genius. Summon microbots. So he's gonna have stuff to run into the divine shields. I like this. I like this also. I'm gonna have so much death rattle stuff on board. I kind of want to save my buffs for the burst. At some point, the brawl is going to happen, right? I'd rather like have these two not get too buffed up. Because if he brawls, I actually want the... I think I want the egg to live. There's some Jones. Okay. Redemption. Redemption's pretty nice, right? Because I want the whelp, the mechanical whelp redeemed. It sucks if he can kill off my Murloc though. So I want to trade off the Murloc soon. Okay, so which dies first? I get the whelp back first, right? Ah, oh, sweet. Feels good, man. That's 11. I need one more. That's not magnetic, so that's not one more. What's this? Deal 3 damage, swaps each turn, so he can pop this. Unless I buff it. I guess I buff it then. And then, Super Collider. Wanna play around Super Collider, put that there, I guess. okay. Guess it's okay. Just dump everything. I'm not really sure what else we play around, because we just need to get the damage through. Like, let's say he's able to clear the whole board except one thing, then we still need to top deck True Silver. Oh, that whelp guy is pretty good. So does he have an execute left? He would need to summon these guys, punch, and then like hit super collide here. If you hit something with Super Collider and it kills it, it doesn't actually get to attack the neighbor, right? I'm not sure if that's how it works. Anyways, that's pretty good. He had a pretty expensive deck.